like all this moss falling and such. Some fish even get onto my car. Onto my car, though. Yep, definitely getting onto my car in the first place. So I see it falling onto the hood, and the car left the windshield, and everything. Who knew about that being like a bit chaotic? Who knew like part of like the weather aftermath and everything? We still have like some wet roads in the meantime. And of course, probably like weather aftermath. But anyways, I'm just gonna have to actually see what happens next and just go from there.